I want more jewelry!
The baby's on fire.
Help me, Zach. I need help. Psychological problem.
Shut the fuck up. I'm your therapist, and this is how we're gonna do shit. I'm gonna stop your crying right about fucking now before I duct tape your mouth shut.
Okay.
Now let's talk about your problems. What's wrong? What's been eating you up? Why are you crying?
Somebody put their fist in my vagina.
You're crying about that?
Yeah.
Bitch, you fucking liked it.
No, I didn't. It made me
bleed. Don't even lie.
I was on my period, too.
Oh. Well, yeah, I guess I would suck kind of a little bit, but you need to suck it up and just stop being a bitch.
They raped me.
They raped you?
It was a rape, yes.
That's hot.
You fucking bastard. Why did you say that?
Why'd I say what?
Why did you say that's hot? It was rape.
It is.
No, it's not.
Now, see, you're not being very reasonable. Now, think about it from my perspective.
What's the other perspective?
That it's fucking hot.
What kind of sick fuck are you?
The kind of sick fuck that they call male. Don't you laugh at me.
I'm not laughing, I'm crying.
You don't sound like you're crying.
I am crying.
Nope, you're very happy.
No, I'm not.
No, you're just fooling yourself. You're really very happy.
No, I'm not.
You are ecstatic about life right now.
How?
You are overjoyed.
After being raped.
You are overjoyed.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you definitely are. I'm a therapist, ma'am. Been doing this for years.
And then they took
I can tell you're overjoyed. You liked it way too much.
And then they took a glass dildo and shoved
would you
it
like
in
a
my
cookie?
Urethra.
I'm gonna ask you one more time. Would you like a cookie?
Yeah.
Oh, well, too bad. We don't have any.
Why did you ask?
I don't know. I just thought they sounded pretty good.
That just makes me feel that worse.
I can't understand you, ma'am.
They took a glass dildo and they broke it and shoved it up my urethra.
That sucks. Did you bleed everywhere?
No.
No?
No, I did bleed everywhere. It was horrible.
Oh.
I walked around the city totally naked screaming for help and no one would help me.
Oh, I see. What city were you in, perhaps?
Washington, D.C.
Well, there's your problem. That's where our government is. Yep. See, now you just look stupid for going to the wrong city to ask for help from rapists. No, get the fuck out. Just don't ever come back.
But I love you,
not
Zach Duff.
Get out.
I love you, Zach Duff.
No, I fucking hate you. I do not have mutual feelings for you.
Make me feel good.
What the hell is
Joe,
that?
Joe, shut up.
Do?
This is therapy. Shut up!
Make me feel good, Zach Duff, please.
No, don't make him feel good. Make him feel like he's going
to
kill himself.
Joe, you're interrupting our therapy session. Shut up.
I care.
You are a tree.
Finger
you are
my
an
foot.
Inanimate object outside of my office window. Now you need to just stop.
Yeah.
Do you think it's cool listening to you talk all day?
Zach,
shut up.
Zach, please finger my scarred pussy.
Do you see that tree talking?
No.
Oh, well, shut the fuck up then and get out.
Can you please finger my scarred pussy?
No.
Why not?
That's just messed up.
I'll do it right in front of you.
Actually, no, you got about 5 seconds before I kick your ass.
Oh, it feels so good.
No, get the fuck out.
It feels so
good.
I can't do this. I can't do this anymore.
Got it.
Oh, you were recording. Fuck.
That's going to be one interesting
recording. That's going to YouTube.
No,
oh,
send
God.
It to me. Send it to me. I get more views. Trust me.